Yeah, hi guys, very good afternoon. This is Santosh and welcome to my YouTube blog. Well, in this new blog, I'm going to introduce you a famous restaurant here over here in Aspects, which is very popular for brochet. And this restaurant is based here in Medina, which is around 30 meters away from Babdiban and 100 meters away from Babdiban. You can see the kitchen is super clean and they are preparing the brochet out here, you see. This restaurant is open around 11 in the morning till I think 3:30 in the afternoon. And I have ordered something like this. You see, I have a brochet of mutton, then this is fried potato and juice, and then we have fresh vegetable salad with mishriya, and this is the famous gloria with biscuits. Biscuits is typically extraction food. And we have this restaurant is super busy out in the afternoon. If you come around 11:30, you can easily find a place, but if you're around 12, it's very hard to find. You see, super decorated restaurant. I remember this restaurant since last 5 years. I think the first time when I tried this one, it's Gloria. I don't know how to pronounce it. Como disa? Excuse me. Como disa? I can't pronounce it, you know. And this one is this. It looks like a Spanish, but it's not. It's like a dry powder of leaves. I will make another video on this, okay, later on. So this is the thing. You see, this is the restaurant. And when I talked with the owner just a while ago, he explained to me that this restaurant exists since last 24 years, since 1997. So, and the good thing about this restaurant is they offer you a fresh, warm food. So, like once you arrive, there is an appetizer ready in a couple of minutes, but you have to wait for your brochet, which will take somewhere around 7 to 10 minutes around, okay? So that's all guys from this blog. And whenever you come to Tunisia, you must need to try this restaurant. It's called Saker Abid. And Saker Abid is located in Ruth. This route is called Ruth Khalifa. And this one is the entrance, you see. This one is the restaurant over here. And it's a very popular one, okay? So that's all guys. So if you haven't subscribed my channel, do subscribe my channel. And let me try now. So I know this restaurant very well. I'll go with the brochet first. I know. No, meat is very juicy out here. A bit of creamy as well. I really like it. So guys, that's all. Take care. Bye-bye.